Hello friends, welcome to Excelytics. Today we are going to see an interesting topic in Excel. In YouTube, we have so many videos to tell you what all we can do with Excel. But today we are going to tell you about what we should not do in Excel. So let me explain with a small example here. You can see number 3 in cell E8. Now I want to multiply this number 3 with 2. And we see the result 5, which is weird, right? Excel is known for accuracy in calculations. But in this case, we are seeing an incorrect value. In general, if you multiply 3 with 2, it will be 6. But in our first example, we have seen it as 5. So let us try to investigate and see the reason why we are getting like this. If you go to cell E8, we can see number 3 here, but if you go to formula bar, it is 2.5. Why like this? When we apply number format with no decimal places, then 2.5 will show as 3. But actually it is not 3. So one of the most important thing we always need to remember is that we should not trust the value we see in the cell. Always look into the value of formula bar. In our example, we formatted 2.5 with no decimal places to show it as 3. Now you understood why Excel was showing 3 into 2 equal to 5, because we actually did a calculation with 2.5 into 2, which should be 5. Let me show you how you can convert it back to 2.5 by increasing the decimals. I will select the cell and go to the number group, and here you can increase the decimal. Most of you might be aware of this one, however we felt it's useful for the Excel beginners to understand the difference between original value and display value. We'll try to come up with more videos on what we should not do in Excel. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and please share this video.